I'm a civil engineer on the state conservationist engineering staff. The engineering staff consists of an irrigation engineer, a design engineer, and an environmental engineer. As an engineer, I primarily consist of doing a lot of project planning, where we actually go out and collect data. When collecting data might be in the office, where we download GIS data, might go out to the field to inventory and collect data, come back in the office, and we develop models to analyze the data, and then we propose and look at designs for those projects. Some of the projects I work on are watershed rehabilitation. We look at the actual dam that's been designed. And part of this is to look at the watershed and determine how much flow is coming off that watershed and determine if the dam meets current criteria. We also have EWP, Emergency Watershed Protection Program, where we help communities after natural disasters occur to help stabilize either the streams or some type of event that devastated the community. What I enjoy about this career is that I'm able to start a project, study the project, and finalize the project. I appreciate being involved in every single step and contributing to the team as far as working with biologists, agronomists, soil scientists, geologists, and other planners. To have a career in civil engineering, you must have a bachelor's degree in science and civil engineering or other related fields.